Maruti Suzuki India has an ambitious target of selling 20 lakhs cars in India per year. But having a set target is one thing, achieving it is quite another. Seems Maruti realizes it as well. That's why to increase their sales, the company is planning to launch 20 new cars in India in the coming 5 years. Maruti's Nexa series of showrooms will have a big role to play in this, since most of the new launches will be sold exclusively through these showrooms. Right now, we can't tell you which of the 20 cars Maruti is planning to launch. The company has already launched the Celerio diesel, and after the launch of the S-Cross crossover, the picture will become somewhat clearer. Maruti is also planning to increase the local content across all its segments to at least up to 85% in order to cut down costs.